welcome back to my channel. Finally, I am back and I hope that this time to stay. This is my intention. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Amy. I'm half English, half Spanish. My mom's from London. My dad's from Spain. I'm half and half. Currently, I'm living in London, but I've been living in London just for a year. My previous videos that you can see in this channel are from last year when I was still living in Madrid in Spain. I have two YouTube channels in Spanish. I will link them down below if you just want to have a look or something. But yeah, I've been doing that for quite a while and I decided that I wanted to have an English channel because my fashion blog I write in English and Spanish. It's a fashion blog and it's toxblog.com. If you just want to have a look, it will be linked down below. I also have my Instagram that is also in English and Spanish and it's tox_Amy if you want to have a look. And yeah, so I decided that it was time to open an English channel, and even more because I knew I was going to move to London. Well, I didn't expect that I would stop uploading videos so soon. You know, a moving is always complicated, and even more when you're moving from one country to another country. It was too much, it was too busy. I could never find enough time to come back to my English channel, that is a smaller channel, the one that I just started last year. I was always like, okay, I need to find time for this. But what I didn't want to do, it was just to start the channel and be uploading videos every once in a while. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to come back and come back for good. So I waited until this moment that I knew I was going to quit my job and focus again on YouTube as I was doing in Madrid. And YouTube, Instagram, all social media, all my social media job, and be a freelance again and relaunch my English channel, relaunch my fashion brand, have time to focus on all of this again. So I finally did that and here I am again. So what's gonna happen with the channel relaunch? I want to post a video per week and it's gonna be all related, as is my main channel. It's gonna be fashion, lifestyle, beauty, makeup, anything that you guys may want to see. So suggestions are more than welcome. Please leave me down in the comments any videos that you're interested in watching. But yeah, my main thing is gonna be to try and have the same content as I have in my Spanish channel, to have it here too. I would like to put some vlogs in this channel also, so you can have a glimpse into my daily life. That is, it's not that it's really special, because it's not, but I really like vlogging, I enjoy vlogging. I think it's a way that you can get to know me much better, so yeah, I really like vlogging, so maybe I'm gonna put every now and then some vlogs here in English. And yeah, I think that's pretty much all. I would really, as I said, I would really like your suggestions for videos that you would like to watch on this channel, if you would like to watch the same ones that I'm doing on the Spanish channel, but here, or yeah, whatever you want to watch, me know, please. This was basically a video to catch up, to be on the same page, to tell you what has been happening, and to say that I'm back, hopefully for good. And I'm really excited to be back on this channel. So yeah, I'll see you very, very soon with a new video.